Spot dodge. Ooh, nice reflector. Zelda with the really dumb neutral B reflector.
Yeah.
Clean back air. Taking Zelda's first dog. That's like the Mewtwo teleportation that Dad does.
Yeah. I don't know what combo, but I know to get a stock on the ground with the best points. Zelda's sub party is also So if he lands it,
Raimo trying to get back onto the middle of the stage for the neutral. But Zelda's gonna make it super hard. Ooh. Clipped him with the up tilt. Very wide. The neutral is looking really, really nice. Up there. Ooh, catches the forward smash with the back air. Yeah, catches the forward smash with the back air. Very well placed up smash from ZK. Alright, we're even on the stocks. No bias, but ZK is our homeboy. But Raimo is putting up his own with Girl Zelda. Back throw. Dash attack, try to go for a re-grab. Forward smash, misses the side B. Laser. Charges forward smash. Wow, clings with the fireball. Ooh! DK, mom spaghetti.
It's ready.
Ooh, nice back. Nice. Nice, well placed forward smash. Up throw. Nope, he should have jumped. He's looking for the down air setup. Ooh, barely catches the up forward smash. Up smash, that's gonna kill. Alright, looks like we are tied here. 1-1, first game. Up throw, up smash. This is the start. Forward throw. ZK just needs to get one good combo and he can tie this up. Ooh, neutral B. Whiffs the up smash. Ooh, the back air's gonna close out the game. Game one goes to Raimo.
Those back air, especially for Spaceys.
Yeah. So Raimo banning Wario, and I see him banning Battlefield. That was way too close for Raimo to, keep it there.
Zelda actually has so much stage control.
Yeah.
I think having having no left control, there's been so much especially
here comes the chain grab. Hey! Ooh, up smash. Ooh, forward air. Sweet spots. Ooh. Grab. Up air. That was a nice move. Ooh. Push the grab. Get the back air for it. ZK just, there it is. ZK just needs to get one thing going and he can turn this whole game around. Upslash is going to take the stock out.
Yeah,
invisibility frame is helping out. Trying to go to the middle of the stage from the ledge. Very risky. Neutral air. Yeah, adding pressure.
The chain comes the
Yeah, the chain grab.
Probably going to get through to about 80-90% tomorrow.
He just takes it. Totally.
I think he was going to be able to do the action.
In all honesty, I don't know where like ZK was getting the idea to come to Final Destination for Game 2. I would have came here Game 3 after winning the game, being more comfortable in my zone. But you know, ZK being a different player than I. League of Legends, Aurelion Sol. That down smash was very questionable. I think up smash would have killed the step. Flips him with the side B, hits him with a down air. With the up B, there it is. Up smash, not gonna kill, great DI. Rainbow playing out of his mind right now. Up throw, up smash. Dash attack, up tilt, neutral air. Well played, ooh, that side B just barely missing from both players. Nice forward air, nice forward air. Nice up air, up B. You know, that side B from Zelda, very, very safe option just to keep the other player making other options. Jumps into that up smash, very, very unsafe. Up B, ooh, reflects, dash attacks. Ooh. No, that's it, that's it, that's the game. Quick 2-0 for Rymo, Zelda's king. You picked the wrong thing, but it's alright. Good shit, man. I like your controller. Right, it's the best. So we just commentated this whole game. You suck. Zelda's king sucks. Rymo's the best. You did pick. I don't know why you picked. You know what you should have done? Should have gone somewhere with platform. One game, two. I know. Well, now we can't money match. Well, that saves you 20 bucks. Yeah, because you're about to lose that. No, I want to commentate. And we can money match after with my games. No, because he has to do doubles. Exactly. And then the losers of my game has to play RJ, so.
Alright, so we have loser hands for your Zelda Crest.
So I can snake. Oh, so we're just going into it. We don't have that one. That was a nice jacket. Ooh. Hitting the hitting that up smash. Oh.
The sticky's
already on. Oh, there it is. Resetting all of his, resetting everything, the grenade.
Very good use of
it. Ooh, crouching. Yeah, he plays right on the post there. Quickly dodging it, he doesn't see it. Almost gets killed by it. Knocks him down. Grab. Ooh, nice axis. Good kill. There it is. Sleeping. Sticky. Throws it. Alright, that is stock one. I love pressing in. Snake shenanigans. I use my hands falling on.
I think I've been pressing.
I mean, Thunder Stick's name, so that's the only thing I know.
I just thought that was
That
was matching me.
Oh, yeah, you're right. No, Booster's hand is Snake. I love Preston is. Justice Blade, getting mad.
Very nice.
Clean back air. Clean back air.
Sticky
on. Ooh, meteor. There it is. No.
Oh, he didn't cancel.
It was meteor, no. It's because was too much damage for the cancel. Ooh, that tricky third hit. Up air. Covers the stage. Up. Whips the up smash. Ooh, nice re-grab. Ooh, nice turnaround. Ooh. Ooh. I want someone to make a meme just be saying, ooh. Up air. That's gonna paint the stock music. I love Preston. Tying it up 59%, that's pretty much like the same thing. Ooh. That was honestly very questionable. But I mean, he's a snake main, I'm not, so. There it is. There. Boom. Boom. Easy snake stuff. What is this? You know what I think that I love Preston should do with the invincibility? He should really use his invincibility after he dies to get rid of those lines, you know what I mean? Yeah. Isla Preston has to make a huge comeback right now. If he wants to, you know, win game one. Ooh, that forward smash. Neutral air. Up air. See it? No, he couldn't do anything.
Very nice.
Misses the tranquilizer guard, hit the back air. Isla Preston's gonna have to run a huge hill if he wants to come back from this. fair.
Very nice four.
Nice fair. Tries to cover low, but misses it.
Tries to cover low and trying to use the wall jump, but apparently missed it.
Tries side B wall jump.
Yeah.
Misses it.
Just too low.
Unfortunately, it's a stop. Loser hands advancing to losers round three. Right now we're waiting for third game. Good on Thunders. How you doing?
Great.
Yeah?
What do you think?
Do you think you can take first?
Dude, okay, honestly, who do you think is gonna give you the most trouble here? This guy? I better see it in battle.
I know DeAndre wanted to take your spot and commentate with me. I said I know DeAndre wanted to take your spot and commentate with me. I don't know what that's for. Oh, he's talking to the guy who took him out of the tournament. Man, DeAndre's 0-2. I couldn't 3-0 him. I can't. I already have his number, but I want to talk to him. For friendly?
Yeah.
Never mind. Looks like we're doing losers finals on the stream. Grand finals on the stream. Let's see it. Let's go. Doubles. So
it's your boy.
CK is
it's your boy. Zell's getting things done. O2'd. I have no idea why I said that. I don't even know.
You shouldn't have gone. Final destination?
Dude,
really?
I always have jitters. I don't like it. I should have taken that first game. I'm not even joking.
You whiffed a lot of things at the end.
As soon as, like, what's it? He took, like, plus one stock, all my tech skill kind of, like,
you. Okay, so you know, so you know what really, like, you had totally whiffed was when you had, I think, back through, and you tried to go for the side beat.
Okay.
For last stock. If you had jumped in the side beat, you would have ended the game. You would have taken, like, you would have won.
What the hell do you want from me? I just bought you. You know I don't practice.
I expect you to be better than that.
What part of jitters do you not understand? This isn't even John's. This is a real problem. Now
well,
this is why
niggas
be taking
jitters.
This is why niggas be taking Addy.
So we have.
But you know.
Queen was sponsored.
At the end of the day.
Versus teleportation. What's his tag?
I have no idea.
What's your tag? Chop? Alright, so we have Chops and Thunders on for Queen sponsor. And we have Catnip and DP for teleportation. Grand finals. Man, this is grand finals for doubles, man.
Oh, I'm doing doubles.
Yeah,
okay,
we're
still got the losers round.
Yeah.
Ah, damn, I can't remember.
Teleport scrolls for teleportation.
If it's doubles, what is this?
It looks like it's,
what is this?
It's, looks like it's,
what is this?
It's,
I'm gonna say it's like, 2v1. And, like, he got to grand finals.
So button check 5, guys, how do you feel about button check 5? Like, honestly, like, the turnout's actually, like, smaller than usual, but I feel like we have a lot more...
It literally traded participants for, like, higher skill level.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, these fools over here, they're wrecking a lot.
Yeah.
I really gotta watch my... There's
a lot of high skill cap players at this local tournament, and in all honesty, like, $10, like, I'm getting a lot of them.
What's his tag? Right there?
Chops.
Dude, his is ridiculous.
Chops and Thunders, like, really good. DP, I did not expect DP, and the other guy didn't come out. I honestly didn't expect Catnip and DC to come out to it. Like, it's crazy that I see them at a local tournament. You know what I mean? And just last month check, we saw Phil, like homemade waffle Phil. Yeah, like it was pretty dope.
Wait, dude, I missed him. I'm missing all these.
Okay, no, no, homemade waffles didn't come, but Phil came.
Okay.
But like,
no, I want homemade waffles with like that bad line.
Ooh, Jigglypuff.
We're safe. He needs to see. He needs to see the shenanigans. He needs to see this game shenanigans. Was that a rusted Jigglypuff? You just kind of BM'd him with a hit? Oh, my team members. What? Oh, they're team members. Alright, it's all good. Where's the tendon?
So going into grand finals for doubles, what are your predictions? Teleport Scrolls versus Twin Sponsor, who do you think is going to win? Bans, I honestly think that they're... first I have to see who's going to bat first. I honestly think that they're going to opt to go Pokemon Stadium as a starter, and probably Pokemon Stadium as a double winner.
That's good. Uh-oh.
I couldn't commentate doubles either. Me and Jess played over there, we just talked about random shit. And random shit that happened on the screen.
Oh, okay, well that's legit. Alright, I'm not watching your language.
He was cussing all day.
Oh, well, okay, if he can.
But I mean, I would like, at least something like, this is my first time cussing like since I've been on stream, so like...
People are gonna see this, they're gonna see me get like fucking going to. I just wanna do a bunch of winning matches, wreck fools, so they know it was interesting.
So it looks like Cameron going for Captain Falcon, DP going for Falco. They banned Green Hill Zone, and
just like they're probably most likely. I feel like gonna go PS2. That's like a really good. It's like definitely like people always start for doubles. They always start at PS2.
I've seen Teleport Scrolls. Wait, Quinn sponsored them? Them. I don't know. But so they are opting to go PS2.
Told you.
I guess right now, before game one, I'm gonna say Teleport Scrolls is gonna take grand finals. But I mean, Queen Sponsor will always give them the run for the money. Justice! Go. I'm gonna change the loser's round too! So off to a big start already.
You know what I did not expect to see? It was like a bunch of Zeldas this time. I did not see it.
It looks like alright, taking the first stock from Rain, just grabbing ledge.
They have this. It's pretty much.
Oh god, I'll be in the back.
Double laser. Down to Rain.
Trying to get Falco, that ain't happening. Falco clearing out. So I have to focus on Rain. And first off, Falco.
Rain. Rain shots are fine. I was told earlier by. So, we'll see how this plays out.
Justice, not asleep. Of course, I'm focusing Rain. He's a big.
big target.
Yeah, you gotta like
change them.
Then you might wanna switch the
Yeah, switch that.
So,
that's magical.
Thunders and Chop, they like melee, 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 right?
Yeah, they melee.
Alright, well.
what was it? When you got those that like just made melee for as long as I'm guessing these two have, and then they pick the melee characters. Like I said,
actually, I'm not too sure because I haven't seen people on a melee tournament.
Sure, but like, you don't lose that skill. Like, you can't.
Like, they just got the ins and outs just a bit more. Three, two, one,
oh, plus, straight
back to
Salty Rima?
A little bit. In this tournament. Nice dash attack in the back air. Great. And jabbing to the other side of no one. Nice force smash. Something makes you back.
Ooh!
Nice force smash. And
he
both.
Honestly, he should just left alone. Like, yeah, I kept knocking me down his stock, but I was the one who lost his.
Simple as that. Trade of one for two. Not a good trade. So I honestly don't think they're that
nice. Neutral. Nice. Chop holding on to dear life.
That's not justice.
Alright,
Falco closes on that looks like we got them splitting up. Oh, never mind. They're trying to stay together.
Nice pillars of DP.
That 1-for-2 trade kind of like set the tone for this game.
Looks like
they were dominating earlier on, but after that, it looks like going for that edge guard kind of failing. I love that. I don't know what Katniss is going for. Ooh, good back air. And that is. They just need to kill Zelda. Just kill Zelda. That was a good up there. Yeah, well, he ain't bringing this shit back. Ooh. Not gonna do space places. Okay, this can easily.
There it is. Getting on the board, 2-1.
You did tell him that your name is Oriental Panda, right?
Yeah, they got the Panda on there.
Just like, take out the spaces. Let's see. No more reruns. Let's see. Yeah.
Wow. Oh no.
N64, and they're probably gonna ban the film stick challenge. They're not gonna ban. They're gonna
Whammy
Worm. And is not allowed to go counterpick to the stages that they already won on.
True, yeah. This is pretty chaos in the fairly small. Oh wow! SD? Ooh, I think I looked away for literally half a second. It was either an SD. I think it was an SD. Because her side view was already out. She was like working on that. That was not. I think that SD messed with Chop's head. That up B to try and get stop them. No point in that. You think he was going for a slap?
No, he was thinking of going for a new card.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know.
But he is one of the stuff.
Could not come back to the stage.
Oh, back air from Falco. Close to stun. Oh, Falco's turn. Ooh! About to get that combo game on the end of the cargo fail. Ooh, playing Panty Wagon. It doesn't make sense, it doesn't matter. Cargo. Up there. Ooh, it's forward air. Ooh, back air again. Shine back air closing the stock again. Ooh, I'm good. Just from that, I'm gonna guess it was the Justice. Not gonna lie, that SD really. Zella getting the back air, gonna go for that edge guard. Up, oh, Thunder's taking the Asgard forward. Failed. Up, close the stock. If it wasn't for the SD, this could only be so good. Ooh, soft knee to up air. Just forgot the up air there. Good spacing. This is some great spacing, honestly. Great DI. Ooh. Gimp. Oh. He could probably do this. Oh, wow. He has another stock. Okay. Back to a 1v1. Ooh. Thunders is at 0%, but he's still playing careful, and
Pink Sponsor takes game 2.
Ever since that trade, 1-for-2, it's just been downhill for Teleport Scrolls.
This is going to be the game to either Teleport Scrolls.
Are they coming from losers? Is it going to reset the bracket?
Are you guys coming from losers or winners? So Teleport Scrolls, this is the game for Pink Sponsor. Making a bracket reset. We get a bracket reset. You can put back to battle.
Way better competition.
Alright, so coming back to it, back throw. Level offstage. Forward recovery. First stock. Okay. Down throw forward smash. That's gonna end the stock there. It looks like a
Let's go. Pumas wants it. The bracket reset. Pumas sponsor. Let's go.
Reverse 3-0.
That is the reverse 3-0.
In a second, you're gonna play Notorious in melee singles.
So we have the bracket reset. It's practically the same thing, right? All right. So it looks like.
Yeah, I got you.
I will money match Corey on stream. That's exactly what's gonna happen. I don't care if it takes 3 hours. It's gonna happen, boy.
Bracket reset.
Haha. How many money matches I got? Where's Drex?
Looks like Katnip is switching.
Lauren Fox.
Captain Falcon the Fox. Bracket reset.
I bet he wants those privileges.
Brand,
he wants those privileges.
He wants those privileges. Alright.
Hey, Eminem, you got the brand. Where's he at?
Trying to get turned tonight. Oh, I'm on stream. Whoops. I said trying to get turned tonight.
Brand, where are you?
We're going to get turned later, right?
Yeah, we'll get turned later, don't worry.
Is he invited? Get turned later.
I don't know.
You down? You ain't down. Never mind, it's okay.
What
up, boy?
No, but my buddy Adnan is having a little pool party type thing.
Pool party type thing? At night?
Yeah. I don't know. bro.
Anyways. There better be, shit.
Game one for the bracket reset.
You know what he wants? He wants those.
Hey, Jordan.
More than Jordan, just, Jordan. He just wants that wave shine. Not wave shine, sorry. He wants that shine spike. There's been plenty of times they should have closed the stocks earlier on. I kept Falcon definitely should have. He wants that shine spike. And it looks like it's Falco instead. Losing that.
Completely forgot about it.
My man.
Nice meter cancel. Pat. Back throw. Energy star.
This honestly. Momentum.
Hey, Brad.
I don't lie. The momentum. I'm going back to that 1-2 trade. After the momentum completely shifts.
Yeah. In the bracket, we set the momentum.
One of those high back airs with the jab up smash.
Maybe the up smash in the rain.
Ooh!
Back air pose taking both stones.
Swans are still stuck ahead.
Looks like shut up. Well, no.
Cat just adding pressure on very, very hard.
Donkey Kong stuff. Forward air.
Oh, forward air.
Forward air. Rain.
Box trying to stall.
Oh, just grab leg.
Should have just gone straight to.
DP
freaking out. Only a gimp could make this in their favor. But it is Fox. It's possible.
Fox playing.
Ooh, he used his double jump.
Yeah. That was the first game. Yeah, so.
Go and Ganondorf. All these characters.
Sponsor one.
Most likely hoping Ganon's power will definitely close stocks way earlier.
Oh, I thought they would have got one.
Alright, so walking to Ben FOD.
Thunders. I don't know how he could possibly miss that.
Anyway.
being so big.
That forward air just separating them, forcing them to have a way too much time to like come back to stage. Yeah, they may come back to stage, but I'll be
plenty of time to just.
Realizing too late that he was in the grab.
Yep, this is what they wanted.
Shared stock.
Nice back.
And hit the screen.
Ooh. Back airing both teammates right off.
Not sure if Ganon can make
Ganon. Yeah, Ganon can make that.
Back throw? That'll
share stock. I think that was a fine idea. Is faster, but Gander Pit is gonna hit hard.
With the dash attack. Order.
Yep, okay. It was good. It was good. Hit.
Now you basically have two.
Alright,
dude, Ganon can do this.
Ganon can definitely do this.
You clear?
No! Unfortunately, that last dare did not connect. And we just saw that. Ooh.
Hey, can we get a score change?
Did he just get beasted?
Thunder's losing stock not even 30 seconds in. just hold the ledge. People always go for that edge guard when it's completely unnecessary.
See that? He held the ledge. Guess what? He died.
Well, so did Falcon. Ooh.
This is actually a teleport scroll's favor. Yeah, but 127 thunders.
Alright. Catnip still has one life. Alright, and they're all fairly low percentage. Alright, they can take this.
Chops can do this.
Maybe he'd be naked. I feel like he could have just gone for the beat right there.
Momentum's been changing way too much.
I mean, it is grand finals. Everyone's just crying.
Wait a minute. Okay, it looks like your reverse 3-0 prediction. That might actually happen.
You never know. Teleport schools, showing that, you know, they got the skills to pay the bills, bro.
I suppose. I was.
Teleport Scrolls was a peak sponsor. Shouts out to.
He was amazing, I'm telling you.
Corey asking us whether or not we know.
Man, I'm hungry. I'm sure that shit's colder than a moat.
Yeah, it's probably.
Is that Little Caesars?
Alright.
Yeah, no one ate. Yeah, you should have just like McDonald's right there.
Zelda going up against the stage. No, feel where she's going. Zelda going under the stage, not knowing where she's going.
It's funny the first
that angle.
With a three stop.
Ooh, Thunder's going for the combo game. Ooh, Zelda back air and Falco stock on. Oh wow, not stock on Falco. Ooh, not even final stock yet, which means more room to style. You already know. You already know. Thunders was following him down there. Wait. Oh snap! That's it.
Back in reset.
Now four. Yo, yo, yo.
PJ, get on there. I want my money. You, you.
Congratulations to Thunders Rain and Chops.